Today I will teach you how to make clitoria flowers tea and how to drink it. See its bud, which is going to bloom tomorrow. Blue rose. It looks like blue rose. Now I'm going to make tea out of it and I will show you how to make it. Well, this flower is used to discard away your migraine problems, your fever problems, and the juice of its root, you know, is used to discard away your migraine problems, as few drops have to be applied into your nostrils. See,